Hello students, in today's video we will revise formats of report writing and letter writing. Students, as you all know that in your first terminal exams report writing and request letters will be there. So we have already done all these things in detail in our previous videos. In today's video we will discuss only formats of report writing and letter writing. Students, as you know that report writing, while writing report, you have to keep in mind certain points like report should be brief and compact, it should be relevant, language should not be difficult, you have to use simple language and proper format. Yes, students, this is the important thing which you have to keep in mind, that while writing a report, you should write a report in a proper format. And in today's video we will discuss about format. We have already done format in our previous video, but still we will revise that how we have to write up report and a letter. Report should be in past tense. Yes, students, this is also a very important point, that you have to use past tense while writing report. Information should be correct in all aspects. Okay, now we are moving further towards format of report writing. Yes, students, first of all you have to keep in mind that you have to write a report in a box. Okay, you will write here accidental report, then by, you will write your name here. Okay, I am writing here XYZ, but you will write your name here, after that date, after that place, after that body of report, or you can say content. And while writing content, you have to keep in mind that you have to give clear information, you have to use simple language, and you have to use past tense, because in report you are narrating an incident which has already taken place. That's why you will use past tense here. Means was, were, you can use, had, you can use second and third form of verb you can use while writing report. Students, now we are moving further towards our next topic, that is letter writing. As you know that request letters are there in your syllabus, and we have already discussed about letter writing and types of letters in our previous videos. As you know, formal and informal, these are the two types of letters. And now we are going to discuss formal letter, formal request letters which you have to write to your principal. Yes, this is the format of letter. First of all, you will write address, date. I have already told you that you have to write the date in a proper format. After that, subject, salutation, in which you write respected sir, respected ma'am. Body of letter, body of letter mein aapka sara content aayega. After that, subscription, or you can say complimentary clause, when you write yours obediently, yours sincerely, yours truly, all these comes in the part of subscription, or you can say in a complimentary clause. So students, when you write a report or when you write a letter in your subjective paper, you have to follow a proper format. So students, I hope the format are clear to you all, and still if you have any problem, you can discuss it later on. Thank you.